23620 and Joanna Reyes of the U.S. 23755. And they'll be coming up here shortly. Everybody looks like they're limping pretty well there. Welcome, thank you. And they're sitting in order, which is great. So Hellen, this is your first time here in Los Angeles. Congratulations. What do you think was the main key to your victory? I think we might need an interpreter. There we go. Then I'm gonna start, let's start with Joanna. Joanna, first American finisher. Did you think you were going to end up winning this as the top American?
No, I didn't expect it at all.
What do you think was the key to your performance today?
I think the key to my performance was just going out and trying to hold my pace for as long as I can and really just running the race as my body feels.
And your time, 2:37:55, were you pleased with that? And what about the conditions on the course for you?
Yes, of course, I'm very happy about my time. It's amazing how much I beat my last time, and it's unbelievable. The conditions on the course were just perfect. It was perfect weather, and just, it feels like a dream.
Your previous personal best was run in San Francisco, apparently at 2:50:58. Is that right?
Yes, that's correct.
So you had close to a 13-minute personal best today.
Yes.
That's pretty significant.
Very significant.
And you ran varsity cross country at San Jose State?
Yes. And
so you're also relatively young?
Yes.
Any part of the race where you felt especially better than any other? What do you feel was really the key to your performance? Was it your training? Was it the conditions out in the course? Was it your mindset? What do you think?
I think I just came to this race with the motivation, and I just thank God for always just being there for me each and every day. Throughout training, I didn't push myself too hard. I was just balancing it with pharmacy school, and I actually had finals a couple of weeks ago, and with everything, just running just helps me. And of course, God is always there for me, and I think that too.
Good, we'll save the questions. At what point did you feel you had this race in the bag? You were running alone for a considerable part of this race. At what point did you feel like, I've got this?
It was good, I enjoyed it.
She says it was good and she enjoyed it.
Yeah.
I would enjoy it too if I wanted as well. A few miles alone?
Ilikuwa ngumu. Maili mbili za mwisho.
Yeah.
You're a woman of few words. Your training leading up to the race, did you expect to run the kind of time that you ran, 2:34, your personal best, 2:31? Were you in shape, you think, to break that personal best, or were you pleased with the time that you got today?
Anasema sababu ulitumia masaa mawili dakika 33, uliona kama ulikuwa umechoka bila ulitumia muda mwingi kushinda hapo awali.
No.
Hapana?
Yeah. It was somehow really flat, so I didn't, it was not good.
It's not the
same as Europe. Europe is flat course. No, now this site is somehow hilly.
Oh, it's here and here?
Yeah.
Yeah, she says it's different from Europe.
Yes.
The terrain is different from that of Europe, so this was a bit challenging. Ilikuwa ngumu.
Yeah.
yeah, this was a bit challenging because the terrain here is different from that of London.
Now, is it true that she lives and trains in Grand Prairie, Texas? Is that true?
Say that again.
I have here in my notes that she lives and trains in Grand Prairie, Texas. No?
No, I don't think she lives here. She's comparing this marathon with the one she did in England.
Well, gotcha, okay. Mm. And where does she train?
In Kenya.
Where did she train?
Kenya.
What part?
Kapsabet.
Kapsabet?
Rift Valley.
Okay, yes. Rift Valley, okay. Yeah. Questions for Hellen. Larry.
Hellen, who is your coach?
I don't have coach.
Do you run with Rosa and Associates?
No, we were working together with him last year, but now I'm alone.
Any other questions for Hellen?
Hellen, during a lot of the race, you seemed annoyed by the other runners, like trying to wave them through, and were you getting clipped on your heels? Was the slow pace really, it seemed to bother you?
Did the slow pace early on bother her? It looked like she may have been clipped on her heel.
Uliumia mahali ulipokuwa unakimbia? Yeah, she did. She says she had an issue with her, you know, her muscles.
Hamstring?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think it was hamstring.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And you were with that pack that was a pack of four for quite some time. First off, congratulations for your second place finish here at the Skechers Performance Los Angeles Marathon. Are you happy with the race that you ran and finishing in second place?
First of all, I take this opportunity to thank Skechers for the great race. And yes, I was I'm happy with finishing second, and I was well prepared, but you know, anything can happen in marathon. I get sore all from, I'll say, 6 miles, and my calves, my ankles are hurting, but I didn't keep up, so I stay there with them. Then she break out at mile 15 or 16 there, I don't remember well.
It was mile 14, I think, when she and DeGeffa broke away.
Yeah, I think I was picking station 3 or 4, I don't know. And then they break out, so, but I didn't keep up, so I followed them. We followed with the athlete also, and then good luck, Ethiopian drop, and I take second.
And you and Angela both ran together for a considerable amount of time.
Yeah, she's a strong lady.
And Angela, what did you think of that with running together with Jane for all those many miles? Go ahead. Angela, you ran with Jane for a number of miles together. Was that helpful to your race?
Aquel rato corriste con Jane ciertas millas, ¿fue eso una ayuda para ti?
Muy buenos días. Sí, fue una lucha porque ambas queríamos el segundo puesto y bueno, aguanté lo más posible, pero ella es muy fuerte y bueno, me quedé con el tercero, pero igual contenta.
Yes, it was a struggle. We both were fighting for second place, but beyond the struggles also, we were very happy. She's very happy.
The people in Colombia performance today.
Las personas en Colombia de estar muy orgullosas de ti hoy.
Sí, ya tuve la oportunidad de hablar con ellos. Es un podio significativo para el país, para mi equipo patrocinador por venir y obviamente para todo mi grupo de trabajo en el Parque El Tunal.
I had the opportunity to talk with them and share this with them, and they're very excited and proud of me, as well as my sponsor.
Estoy muy agradecida con la organización por la invitación.
I'm very thankful to the organization for the invitation.
fue una carrera muy dura, pero con el deseo de volver.
Difficult race, but with the desire to return.
Very nice. Questions for Jane, questions for Angela. Larry.
Jane, did it help to be able to run with Angela during the tough miles of the race?
Yeah, sure. It was. I was thinking like maybe I can run by myself because I've used to run by myself in Kenya for training. But I think that opportunity when she was closing me and I say that's good. We can push together to close the set. This group of two ladies was ahead of us, but unfortunately we didn't get there. But it was great. Thank you, Angela.
What did you tell yourself over the last 5 or 6 miles when you both were running so close together?
¿Qué te dijiste a ti misma en esas 5 millas cuando ustedes corrían juntas?
Bueno, que se podía y que me habían preparado muy duro y que era posible estar en el podio y si me esforzaba un poquito más podía ser segunda.
That it was possible to be part of the podium, and if that I put the enough effort, that I could be second. I could achieve second place.
En algún momento estuve segunda.
At a certain time, I was second place.
Pero me alcanzó. Ella es muy fuerte. Debo aceptarlo. Me sacó solo 6 segundos, pero no pude ganarle.
But she definitely made it 6 seconds ahead. She reached.
And questions for Joanna. Oh, Sam, go ahead.
Yeah, this is for Jane. It's rare in sports that you see such dominance, Jane, by a country in both the men's and women's category of Kenya. Any thoughts on why that is, what it is about your upbringing or training that makes Kenya so dominant in these events?
Well, I think first thing I think maybe is like most of Kenyans, we don't have vehicles, like school buses, for kids to go to school. So most of us, you have to run from home to school in the morning, and then you have to come back for lunch and go back to school, which is around, I think, 4 times per day. So that's make you practice running. And then we have, in Kenya, most kids play a lot. It's not like here, so we have time to play a lot. You can just sit down there. And our peace is a lot in Kenya too. So that's why we do well.
Thanks, Sam.
Joanna, hi. Quick question for you. So San Jose State just brought back its cross country program. I guess they're bringing the track program back as well. How many years did you run cross country at San Jose State?
I just ran for 2 years.
Okay, and then was San Francisco your first marathon?
No, I ran the Santa Rosa Marathon in 2014.
And what was your time there?
3 hours, 8 minutes.
Fantastic improvement. Again, congratulations today.
Thank you.
Amen. All right, so Hellen Jepkurgat, Jane Kibii, Angela Orjuela, and Joanna Reyes. Congratulations on your outstanding performances today at the Skechers Performance Los Angeles Marathon. Big round of applause.